So, how you doing, folks? Back with Resident Evil 4, Separate Ways DLC. After part 1, I got kind of sick. I had a flu, so I was out of action for a few days, and then Stellar Blade dropped, so I did my playthrough of that. So we're coming back tonight to maybe finish off the Separate Ways DLC. And yeah, I'll give you my thoughts and stuff on the DLC towards the end. But let me see what I did. The auto save 3 hours 12 minutes, 3 hours 21 minutes 14. Yeah, that's the most recent. So we load up from there. So, he's still exploring the castle. Didn't use that much.
Welcome. Ooh, what are you buying?
Oh, I can't really.
If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit. Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs.
Can I sell anything?
It's a thing of beauty.
Not really.
Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave.
Where would it?
Suit yourself, stranger.
Oh, I was going into a boss fight, wasn't I? I think I was. God damn, this would be interesting.
It's close.
Righty then. Okay, so that's the arena from the El Gigantes. Boss with the big ogre dudes.
I need to put that thing down. That's it. Come on now. This spot will do.
Okay, so it's a different arena. Okay.
Can't stand the clingy type. Time to end this for good.
Oh, Jesus. Oh shit.
Thank you.
Oh, Jesus, I didn't even see that coming. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna make it through this. Jesus. God damn it. So there was a boss like this in the original, but it wasn't Salazar's other henchman. It was just like a random beast. It was like a chase section, and then you had to fight it. We're gonna see if I can stock up on any grenades or anything like that. Materials to make grenades.
You have the stench of battle on you, mate. Welcome. What can I interest you in? That cash in your pocket or your life? Easy choice, mate.
Okay, so I could craft some blast arrows. That might be a good idea. Okay, so.
Welcome, stranger. Wielding, what can I do you for? All my wares are in tip-top shape. I don't always have this in stock, stranger. There's some things money can't buy. Anything else I can apply?
I'll try and get through it without
hard times, mate.
Buying anything crazy.
down. That's it. Come on now. This spot will do.
Skip the cutscenes, guys, because, Oh, Jesus. That was a bad mess. Yeah, loser. Okay, phase two. I still don't know what's going on. Righto. Oh shit. Oh for fuck's sake, those dumb fucking things. Ugh, how am I meant to evade when I'm on my ass? And I have got nothing.
You're not getting away.
What the fuck? Oh no, and of course. Fuck off. That's horse shit. And more horse shit.
Ada, a bad guy, Krauser, just stole the Amber. Leon's fighting him now.
I'm on my way.
Oakley Dookley. Still have a bit of a cough. Yes, this is where Krauser was at.
Leon, there's only time to say this once, so listen up. They took your friend to the top of the clock tower. If you hurry, you might get there before she turns into one of them.
So you aren't heartless after all. I guess I should be thankful.
Yeah, you should. Now, back to Krauser. How do you get over there so fast?
Excuse me.
Ahí está. Ooh, you have the stench of battle on you, mate. Welcome. Weldon, what can I do you for? If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit.
Lights out.
Ravla.
Not again.
Thank you.
Here we go.
Ashley!
Leon!
Such a fool, Mr. Kennedy, to have been bestowed with Lord Sattler's grace, and yet failed!
Good boy. Just keep him busy a little longer. Krauser has possession of the Amber.
You continue to disappoint me.
I'll have it back before long.
See that you do. The mission must proceed as planned.
Understood.
Gotta keep the client happy.
Matadla.
out. Damn it. Leon.
Damn it.
Looking for something? You look like you've got something to say.
I have something to ask you. But I don't think I'll get a straight answer. Raccoon City. You know, after the incident, the world changed. You try to save one person, 100 others die. I guess I changed too.
You? Leon S. Kennedy. You haven't changed. You just think you have.
So here's my question. Have you changed, Ada? Or are you just trying to use me again?
What do you think? We're here. Don't think too hard, handsome. See you later.
Story of my life.
whose blood are you here for this time? Mine or Sadler's?
That all depends on you. Change of plans. Of course, you're free to refuse.
Think that gun's gonna be enough?
Interesting.
Okay. I'll do it. But cost you extra.
Wise decision. Send you the new coordinates. And remember, I do not like
waiting, I know.
Dying. should be just up ahead. But getting through won't be easy.
I reserve some. My heart to see you stop by, stranger. Welcome, stranger. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. I'll buy almost anything. Thank you. Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty, isn't it? We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. There you are, as you wished. Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between good as new. Starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. What you see is what I've got. Oh, my back is killing. A wise choice. I'll keep. Keep a lookout for a welcome. Wielden, what can I do you for? A deal well struck. You'll get some bang for your buck. We've been saving that one for the right customer. In your pocket or your life. Easy choice, mate. Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. Hope to see you again soon, stranger.
Mm-hmm. I'm late.
You brought the medicine just in time.
Can you stand?
Where's Luis?
He was worried about you. Until the end. Come on. We don't have much time. Let's get rid of these things.
For Luis.
Had a crazy hunch that you'd know where it is.
Their most important facilities are housed in their sanctuary at the top of the mountain. That's where I look.
Huh. Ada the encyclopedia.
Happy to help. Now you owe me.
Don't die on me now. Won't budge.
Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Thank you. Good instinct, I'll keep... People look out for items that suit your needs.
I could use this.
Welcome, stranger. What can I interest you in? A deal well struck. All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you. Pleasant travel. Welcome. Ooh, what are you buying? Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life. Will that be all next time, then?
Thank you.
Okay. That was bound to happen.
Yeah.
take a look. Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Well done, stranger. Nice work. Oh, my back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose. A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. A little bit goes a long way. You'll see. Knife needs care. Give that the care it deserves, mate. What's that? An interesting choice. Oh, I mean it in a good way, of course. Well, now... I'll go and cook. Welcome. There's some things... money. You can't go wrong with that. Thank you. Do check out my wares again soon.
There. Should be able to get out now. Not exactly covert, but it'll have to do. Excuse me, can I see your ticket? Not exactly covert, but it'll have to do. Excuse me, can I see your ticket? Not my favorite carnival ride.
It warms my heart to see you stop by, stranger. Welcome. What can I interest you in? All my wares are in tip-top shape. I'm all yours, stranger. Will that be all? Hope to see you again soon.
area is well guarded. I need to be careful. A radio tower. That's where I need to go.
Take a look. Something's bound to catch your eye. Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. You'll get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it. Will that be next time? Buy something, eh? You're sure to find... something you'll like.
stop!
Yeah.
strike.
Need to find the main terminal.
Something tells me this isn't just a comms facility.
don't look grumpy. My new friend was the result of some experiment.
¡Te atraparemos! ¡La he encontrado!
that was excessive. This is it. Now, how to connect the device. I'm at the site and jacked into the main terminal. You're going to blow up this entire island. Including the president's daughter. But won't that make things harder for you?
There's no room for half measures. The weak exist to serve the strong. Enough talk. Bring me the amber. I've arranged a way for you to get back to the island.
Copy that. On it now. Okay, Luis. What was it that you said again? You should have known by now, Whisker, that I don't always play by your rules. Okay, I'm done here. Have an out.
Stop! No!
True child, do not resist.
Got you now, Sadler. Now, find Leon and Sadler. Leon's headed for their sanctuary. I'll meet him there.
So, folks, it's getting kind of late, so I might just save my game now. And, well, it's kind of saved already, I guess. Pick it up from where we left off tomorrow night. I'm kind of getting tired now, and there's no point in pushing it. That's 2 hours. Just over 2 hours streaming this. So we'll probably finish it tomorrow with part three. Well, cool, folks. Thanks for tuning in, and I'll chat to you all again.